It's Friday, and that means it's motorsport, it's rallying, and it's a wonderful day. Good morning to you from the headquarters of the Rally Star Rally. Round number 3 on Friday, and round number 4 on Saturday in the South African National Rally Championship. It's a wonderful, almost midwinter's day. You can see by my jacket that it is a beautiful sunny day. There's no wind. No wind means a lot of dust. And a lot of dust means tricky conditions, particularly in stage number 1, which I am told has got 78 corners in its 10 kilometers. The navigators, the crews went through, they did their recce, they sorted things out. It is, it's revving up to be an absolutely magnificent day today. Let's recap and where we are and what's happened in the South African National Rally Championship. We've had 2 rounds so far, so let's go through the championship. Overall in the championship, first is Chris Kutzer and Greg Godrich. There's their car, because they won both rallies, round number 1 and 2. Car behind me there, you're wondering, they're back. That's Guy Hodgson and Simon Vasilal. They had some issues with their other car, and they're back with a vengeance. They'll be running first on the road. Second in the championship is JJ Potgieter and Tommy Dutoit on 59 points. They're 3 behind Chris. They're not here today because JJ is the 4th largest farmer in Mpumalanga. And it's now Stroop Tait op die lande. The millies are coming off like you cannot believe. So as all responsible adults are doing, he's making food for us. Third is Jaden Els and Michelle Swartz, also on 59 points. Interesting one today. Michelle Swartz was navigating for Jaden on round 1 and 2. She's not there today. Armand Dutoit, who normally sits with George, is there today with next to Jaden. So he's got another new navigator. Going to be interesting to see how the youngster, moves between the two. Jonathan Vake and Carolyn Swan are 4th on 58 points. So nice and tight there. Then Tiens Joubert and Nico Swartz on 52. Tiens has had a whole lot of problems with their car. They've sorted the stuff out of it. There was some fuel pressure issues, but that's been fixed. The classes today, let's just quickly go through them so that you've got an idea of where it is. Class NRC 1 is for the four-wheel drive, the kit cars, these cool things that are really nice and quick. NRC 2 is for the R2 cars at 1600 cc's front-wheel drive or 1000 cc turbocharged front-wheel drive, modified, specially homologated, what. Class 3 is for the Polo Vivo GT Cup car. They seem to have had a little bit of an issue, not too many of them running today. Class 4 is for the old four-wheel drives. And down at the end there, you'll see there's a flock of Scooby-Doos. The Subarus are back in action and out today. And then Class 5, NRC 5, is for the classic cars, the old ones, the Bullies. You've got the Mazda RX-2 and the Escort. It is absolutely magnificent. So what's on the menu for today? 5 or is it 6 stages? Let me just check the notes. It is 6 stages today. Total rally distance of 180 kilometers. Let the noise begin, because this is the start of round 3 of the South African National Rally Championship, the Rally Star Rally. It's going to be bloody magnificent. Join us through the day as we bring you an update and a whole lot of news of what's happening in the stages and in the service parks. Have a great day. Remember, it's Fast Friday. Let's go rallying. strange to see you parked on the side of the road on the way to the start of Special 2.
Yeah.
I thought that when Greg jumped out into the road, that you were the traffic police. What's going on?
No, we've just got some time to kill, Colin. We had a 40-kilometer open section now. So we don't want to be up at the stage too early. We're hanging back here so we can just warm up the brakes on the way there.
And also cool down in the shade. It's a... For nearly the middle of the winter day, it's actually nice and warm.
Absolutely. I don't know why the other guys are parked up in the sun there. They must be lizards.
How did that first stage go for you?
Well, that's a very tricky stage. The longest straight on that stage was a full 270 meters. So there were over 200 corners in 10 kilometers. So we took it easy. The aim was just to get through, and we managed the second place. We're happy with that.
It's going to be a very interesting race with Guy back in his Auto Kit car, and Tien seemingly have got the S2000 running and fuel pressure problem solved, and you coming off two back-to-back wins. It's exciting. It's a race.
Yeah, I think the first stage was not really indicative. The next two stages are really fast. It's completely different to that first one. So I think after this two stages we're doing now, at the next service, we'll get a better idea of where this event's going.
Well, we hopefully will catch up for you. I know you need time to get your ducks in a row in the head, and good luck and have fun.
Thank you, and thanks for everybody watching.
Thanks for chatting. Cheers. Cheers. I'm on the way to stage two, 200 corners in that last stage. How was Enrico's calling?
It was good. It was good. There was one small oopsie, but it was good. Fantastic, really. I mean, it was like a wake-up call. We didn't have enough coffee, so we took that for the wake-up.
Well, it's one introduction, super tight and lots of action, but now it's open, it flows a little bit more, it's a bit faster.
Yeah, a bit of everything. I mean, there's some really, really smooth roads, and then there's in the felt and a bit rough, and we've also got grass sections, so really a bit of everything, but nice and flying and fast.
And it's nearly middle of winter, so it's dusty, it's dry, there's very little wind. Did you pick up any problems with the dust in that last stage?
Yeah.
Don't you just love the sound of a rally car that starts up right next to you so you can hear nothing? Thanks for chatting, George, and good luck. And we'll catch Enrico at the service point. Cheers. Another rally. Welcome terug by 2021 Rally Championship.
Baie dankie, Janie. Ons het die dag maar net kon geniet, of die event kon geniet. So ons gaan dit net lekker ry.
En Nico is nie saam met jou vandag, saam met Cash. Hoe gaan hy met Neve Navigator, die eerste stage, 200 corners en 10 kilos?
Ach nee, maar dit was lekker gewees, ons het dit geniet, ons het lekker geklik aan die begin al, so daar is nie probleme nie.
En is beter as in een rallycar te wees, as by die huis te wees?
Nee, natuurlijk, ja, ja, natuurlijk.
Thanks and good luck.
Dankie, waardeer.
Cash, 200 corners, 10 kilos, that must have been hectic.
Yeah, I was saying to him after the stage, it's actually a navigator's nightmare more than a driver, because I think the driver can flow nicely, the instructions are correct. But I think, like you said, you know, we gelled well. I'm happy, he's happy. I think we're looking forward from here.
And that's one of the stages, if you go off note, you just say drive what you see.
It's a very difficult place to come back, yeah, because the instructions follow so quickly thereafter. But fortunately, we didn't experience it, so I can't tell the tale.
Yeah.
But yeah, we had fun.
It's always nice to start off with a rally where it chucks you in the deep end and you've really got to focus.
Yeah, we got to focus. I think the recce run is very important for us, being new to each other, being out of the car for a while. So I think everything that we planned worked accordingly.
But now we go into two completely different stages. They're faster, a lot more open and flowing.
Yes, I think it's going to give us some breathing space now, from as a team as well, pressure-wise also. Those are quite more open. I think we can do what we do now, a little bit more relaxed, but at the same time we can also push now.
Awesome. Thanks for chatting and have fun.
Appreciate it. Now we had a good stage one. I think we had a good rhythm in there, and that's awesome. Skalk was on the notes and that was perfect. So it worked for us.
200 corner and 10 kilos. Skalk worked hard.
Listen, let me tell you, we said how many times would you go off the notes in there if you the first time in a new crew, né? And it makes the navigators work for a change.
And it's nearly the middle of winter, but it's actually a nice...
Up till yesterday, So yeah, it's a fantastic, nice Limpopo day. Sunny Limpopo.
Awesome, good luck for the rest of the
thanks
day.
Rally,
and thanks for chatting.
Thanks a lot, we Cheers. Appreciate it.
Powerline Africa in Global Airbrakes. Hoe gaan het?
Ach, dat gaan goed, dankjewel. Of moet ik Engels praten?
nee, ons doen hierdie een in Afrikaans. Die volgende een doen ons het in Engels.
Oké, nee, dat is recht. Nee, dat gaan zover goed. Skoon stages. Stages is baie rof. Maar ons wil het net by die einde kry om punte te kry vir die kampioenskap.
En as baie lang links draaie in top gear, is het lekker drifty met die kar?
Ja, nee. Het is gourmet draaie. Is 4 en 5 en 3's. So, dit maak het lekker. Hier is een paar rowe vinnige draaie, so dan moet jy net bietjie versigtig wees, maar sover is het baie lekker.
Nou, jy is een latie wat al wereldkampioenskap gewen en ander kampioenskap, jy is nou derde in die punte in die rallykampioenskap. Sit het in jou kop dat jy speel vir die kampioenskap, of is het net, jy moet hierdie rally wen?
Nee, ek denk rally vir rally, as jy elke... rally goeie punte kan scoren, sal jy op die ou einde goed doen, maar ek denk op die oomblik nie aan die groot prentjie nie, ek denk net rally vir rally om te laat te maak.
Lekker, Jaden, laat het goed gaan, rally wel, en alle spoed vir die rest van die rally.
Baie dankie.
Wat vandag?
Ach, het gaan alright, ons sikkel net, dat hierdie terrein is nie lekker om te rijden. Het voel asof ons net nie voorin toe kom nie.
Julle is nie die enigste mense wat sê, dis soos in treekel deur te trek.
Ja, nee, dit is moeilik en ons traai maar nou kyk wat ons kan doen om het beter te maak, maar ja, ons sikkel nog so bietjie so ver.
En George seker het sy voet flat out.
Ja, nee, hy mis amper van die draai, want hy gaan te vinnig in, maar andersins is het sharp gewees.
En verder, is het nou lekker in die kar?
Ja, nee, is baie lekker in die kar. Ons het een paar goedjies aan die kar, die nieuwe exhaust, en hy werk lekker.
You had, Rika, ek wil puncher? How's it been going otherwise now?
I think the puncher just threw us off, basically. We don't know why. It seems like the tire just came off the rim a bit. And then we stopped and changed it because it was like halfway through the stage already. So we lost 5 minutes on that one. The next stage, yeah, I think we were just trying to recover. So we didn't push quite hard enough. The roads are also a bit tough on the car. Seems like we're not moving forward as much as we would like to. So the guys are just checking out if it is something related to power or not. And then we'll just give it another shot next time around.
Turning out into a bit of a difficult rally.
Yeah, I think it had its challenge, unfortunately, but other than that, it was actually fine.
Cool, well, keep going. Never give up.
No, we never do.
Awesome. Thanks for chatting.